broadcast from Sean. You need to see this.
Oh, it's my man.
All sinners.
I mean, the man.
Of us. You, me. Even the father knows.
What is this, the commercial song?
Deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I remember what I just read about him, the power of yes.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed.
I forgot they had captured her in the beginning of the video.
Know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins. And you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
What I feel so excited slash creeped out when he said that.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Oh, he's coming after me now? He's legit?
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End? Should I just, since Boomer is here, I might as well just start with him. I'll start with getting Boomer. Which is right there. Can I use this? Snap, I think I can. It's like, what's the point of going on a boat when you're getting off right here? Is that the bridge we just... I think that's the same.
To be centered around Falls End, so I'd head that way.
Maybe I should just... Cause right now I'm in like enemy territory, so nowhere is safe. So let me just go somewhere. Let me see something. Is that someone? Oh, I gotta save him. Why do I keep... Should I use my arrow? I'm gonna use my arrow for this, you guys. Dude, you're in the way. He don't see me, he's scared. Shitless.
Picked a bad time to come here. If John wants to get you, he won't stop.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
We're all rooting for you.
I mean, I really want the arrow. I don't know why they forcing me to switch out with the arrow.
I miss my home, my wife, my dog, my truck. Goddamn church at all.
So basically, I need to go there. You know what? I'm just gonna keep my arrow. I feel like that's the only stealth thing that I can do at the moment. Like, cause I have to do close range with the shotgun, and I'd rather do it just far away because I don't have a sniper yet, so far away distance would be better for me because I'm not really a close range person. You saw what happened in our last two videos. Is that a helicopter or something? Person. Dragon. Oh. I was wondering what's that that's moving. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to. What the hell? Who's shooting?
I've heard that John's got the cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
I'm gonna get Boomer later, but let me go to the closest ones. Let me see something. I need to stop throwing grenades.
Damp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Who's that? What happened to her? I just saw her standing for a minute. Wasting ammo. Yep, that's it. Might as well get the gun. What the hell is that? I need my partner here. Behind me too? He has a shotgun. Oh, I got like guns for hire. Wow. Oh, these are my perks. Let me see. Nice. I need that as well.
Looks like we owe you one. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's
what?
My truck.
We should just lure the cult.
Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there.
What folks?
Going to rampage against those asswipes.
What folks? Because to me, you're the only one that actually. Saves, because everyone else, I feel like they're already gone.
John wanted this trailer park and the owners refused him. We need people like that.
I wonder what's in this area. Oh, I say, what the? Oh, I got a medkit. Oh man.
I see a Peggy over there.
Hey there, bud.
What the?
Oh yeah, better than ever.
Enemy down!
God, that was intense.
I heard there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't, but maybe you do. No way the cult's going down without a fight.
Can I use this helicopter? So basically, his truck is where?
Okay, let's go. Right now, John's taking anything he wants.
Gonna run you over, man.
Jesus, you ran him right over. Do it again.
Keep our pistols near.
Me trying to save this dude.
Oh, you're big time.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Anybody who tries to stop Eden's gate's gonna get killed. Heard shots at the Garden View packing facility, so I did a little recon. They're taking everything. The food, the people, even animals. If we don't...
I got a mission to answer. I'm not gonna hire you.
You take the wheel.
Am I going the right way? Oh great. They're being attacked by...
Hey,
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm gonna be spotted, but I don't care. Someone saw me? You know what I should do? I should let out that bear they got in the cage over there.
Making a move.
Either my mind's playing tricks on me or something.
I let the bear loose, now he is attacking everyone. They send in reinforcements, it's fine. The bear is okay. They'll help us attack. Kill that bear.
deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader.
And is Deborah still loose?
The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
You're attracting the cult owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know.
How far away is that?
John's market is like his tag.
I should just borrow a car or something. Find them where to go. Oh! Go.
There you are.
My man is not driving. Driving, man, he's so angry. Come on, go there.
Dispute between local law enforcement and Eden's Gate parishioners seems to have been exaggerated.
Are you gonna go?
We'd heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any such action is waiting on.
Get out of the car, fucking drive.
Guess you need it more than me.
Thank you. I ain't worried about you. Leave me alone.